N'est-ce pas dans la mesure où, effectivement,
Malbrook s'en va tout.
La, 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 la. Sullivan's Travel is an interesting movie about a director, a successful director, a bit like me. In order to document about misery, he's actually going out with ripped clothes and 10 cents, and there starts a story like Lady and the Tramp, except the guy disguised as a tramp is actually the director and the girl is actually the tramp. It's about gratitude and the relativity of misery and about never ever let go of your Hollywood dream.